So we're here at Talladega doing B6. I just recorded a C6 race in which I finished 8th and got 12 X's. My safety rating's still in the 3s, surprisingly. It should have been 8 X's for what it's worth. We didn't need it at the end, but it doesn't matter. It's over and done with.
Get ready.
So I'm hoping just to have a clean and good race here. We're low in the split. Back in the Xfinity series, I love these cars. They're so much fun.
God bless.
Everything we do is for him.
Well, I guess all I gotta say before we go green is raise hell, raise Dale, and we will see you on the other side of the flag. Let's get going. How did I get an F on the lap? One of 30. Nice if we get a green run here, make this go faster and higher. I just don't get to iRace much anymore. School's really takes up a lot of my time, and it's coming to an end, and I wanna find more time to do this. This is a passion. I love the iRace. It's my favorite hobby. Outside of like the top of the
day high. I'll wait.
Hey, there's somebody up here, dog. Trying to catch up. We've done it. We're already back up. Back 3. Kind of.
I'm dropping.
I forgot how much I love these cars. I haven't done C6 in a while. Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah, they about wrecked right there.
Dylan Connolly, he's a fellow Alpha Prime Racing fan. A legend.
Flying
up high.
Go there.
I said, no, you're fine.
I kind of took off a little sharper than I wanted to. I get the 5, the 15, or the 8 here. Does not want to get any closer. I'm a little far out for my liking. I'd like to get a little closer to the front of the field. Just a little bit. Already 1/5 of the way through this race. It's gonna get hot. Here I come, bitches! Wrecking up there right now. It's just not the best group of guys. It's swirly. They're giving bad pushes. So, I hate to see what this is going to be like when the intensity gets ramped up here. If we're up to me, we just ride. Like, I mean, you're going to be double filed and spacing out. It's third of the way through the race. What's the last off? Not what I wanted. I'm not racing with a lap car right now. That's ridiculous. I understand why he's in the draft. You gotta get your lap back. I'm pretty sure he's the only one to lap down. That's probably the one next to him. That's fine, honestly, because they're getting pretty wide up there. I'm content right here. Maybe a little closer. Yeah, the clear bottom of the not. Wow, I think I love it.
Way low, way low.
That was embarrassing. I would have felt so bad.
Yeah, what is that? Still there. All clear, all clear. Outside.
lap in the pit.
I'll play. Last car looked like he got up there, created some havoc, and then fell out, which is part of the course. Those two cars in the middle are pretty smooth. That changes, I don't worry about it. Alright, I can get
it. Pretty low, pretty low.
We're definitely in the range of going flag to flag here. Coming up on the 2/3 mark. I got the drafty. The consistent tune of this motor is so good. I think. Runs are insane, especially from behind. Good Lord, go around me. I'm content to ride. I don't want to go any closer. I don't want to fall any further back. This is an Alpha Prime car in my life. I'm such a loser at that. My apologies. Garage operation start. That was not just Microsoft there. This guy's gonna. He's gonna give me the push of a lifetime that I don't want.
Yeah.
One of the most unorganized super speedway races I've ever seen. Lots of aggressive driving. Not much consistency in mind. I'm gonna follow the Celtics car that looks a little bit like
Hey, how are we losing this much distance on the bottom?
I think I'm playing the odds on this one, John.
I'm falling out, no shot. This is nothing.
Yeah, what is that? I'll clear. What is that? Stay high. Still there. Stay high. Clear low.
I didn't realize the motion was an interesting. I'm not sure what I thought it was, but I didn't think it was interesting. That is like insurance, I guess. Equalize the playing field, and they're fun to watch on TV, but to be a part of, like, in the middle of these things, it's kind of boring. Like, I'm just riding right now. Full throttle. Like, I love watching them on TV, and I like the even playing field on iRacing, and on, I guess, in real life, too. But it's like, I don't know, for right now, like, there's five to go, like, there's clearly intense up front, I'm just riding around, I'm glad to put it, just riding. Intend to do it, but it's not all that exciting. Now when you're up there, it's a different beast. It's a mental race. You're lost in the race. You're flat-footed the whole time. It's a mental game. It's a very much a game of chess. I've always explained it. You know, I guess in Atlanta now, people always look at me like I'm here, speaking a different language. It's very much. You've got to set up your moves. It's just like road course racing the same way. You've got to set up your moves before you make your ultimate. I have somebody hauling an ass on my phone. Go ahead. Go ahead. This ain't lasting for long. It's gonna be big when they fuck it up. I just don't see any likelihood that they make it to the end of this race. I just don't see it. I know the 11's playing the same strategy, but if it gets to be the white flag, you know, Rock, I'm gonna have to be cool. I'm not convinced they don't get there before that. Yeah, before Rock. I mean, this is pretty squirrely. Whoa! I'm still getting the draft. I'm not too close. Preferred lane choice. Now that 8 car pulls up to that top lane, we're going to be right up there. Some blocking going on for the lead. That's where that wreck comes from. It's coming. It's like a storm. It is 100% rolling. 8 car that let out. Woo! Multiple E-cars. Come on.
Alright, man. Cars cooled out. Line up single file. Zero to close. Pass up. Left up. Take it good.
I'm not sure what happened there, but
we did hear yellow flag.
Hey, okay.
Pace car, turn one.
Two to go. We're clean for now. I have a plan with the 11 to work with him if the opportunity presents itself. I think it will. It's gonna get hectic. I just hope they get to the white. But we're gonna go green. Two to go. Sitting 11th. It's been a good race. It's been kind of a hectic race, but an entertaining one for most of it. Except my rant about being boring earlier, but from my seat, it's been pretty good. Well, that was a pretty good one. Yeah, one outside. Be wide there. Good eye. Yeah, one outside. All clear, all clear.
Yeah, sorry, you don't have no help. Get stuck back.
Whatever occurs, we're going to be a part of it. There's. That's just facts. The 16 needs to get off my fucking quarter panel. Thank you. Good lord.
Great job, whoever thought it was a good idea to go four wide.
Time to get whatever we can. Come on, baby, let's get going, woo! Maybe we can get one out of here. Nah, there's no shower. We're gonna finish last. I have never been so blindsided in my life with this game. That way, I don't even know what happened.
Oh, I thought you were gonna push me. You wanted to make the old unwritten rules, please.
All right, we're gonna finish 20th or 22nd, something like that. But the truth, the real question is, will it blow up before we get there?
Stayed with me, and we would have not hit yet.
There's shit all over the fucking windshield, and its steering is way off. The finish is not indicative of how we ran. I'd really like to know what happened there. I was the only one that got spun. Really unfortunate, but 22nd. Really hit hard on that
There's
wall.
There's the flag,
there.
Man. It's over. Bring it on home and let's get out of here.
Yeah. I'm gonna clip in a replay there to see what happened, but that was unfortunate.
So, Connor, weren't you just under the influence of
the pass on the apron? You can't wreck on the apron.
If you can show me in the sporting code where it says it's illegal to pass on the apron, I'll give you $100.
Sean Hill turned. Great. That's unfortunate. Literally nothing we could do about that, like, at all.